sideways. The 18 was involved. Several cars get caught up. And one of our championship contenders is pit side already.
sixth, Doug Benoit Berry Jr., 14th, John Burcham, 15th, Cam Balmain, 16th, Cody Morrow, 17th, Scott Serdinsky, 18th, Corey Fanning, 19th, Josh Hedges. Rounding out the top 20, that's the race choice. Kevin Boucher makes his way down to talk with our 2024 champion here in the Sportsman Division.
And Adam Petty becomes the 2024 Helger South Coast Power Equipment Sportsman Division champion. He pulls into the start-finish line. Here he is, ladies and gentlemen, Adam Petty. Adam, congratulations. Tell us about that move for the lead.
Well, that was tough. The leader there, he kept dropping me down, trying to get in there, which I would have done the same thing, blocking me, so don't blame him for that. Just tried to get it in there, and Colby started coming down, but I knew I was in there, so I just stuck it out. He's mad, but I was to his door, and I wasn't lifting.
I think he would have done the same thing if the roles were reversed, because that was for the win, for the championship, and for all the glory. And from there, this car was just money.
Yeah, we've been struggling a few weeks. We actually struggled in practice today. My crew killed it. They worked hard. Dean, my dad, Mike, Skirt, everyone that comes out, Shane, Gigi. We got so many people back there. I'm sure I'm forgetting some. They all worked hard with me and, you know, the brains of it and got it going.
You started off the season real strong, rolling off a handful of wins, and all of a sudden it seemed to, the rug got pulled out from under you, and you had a rebound from that. What was so tough about that?
Yeah, I mean, it was attention to the car. We weren't working on the car enough. You know, I own a business, Dean owns a business, we worked too much, and we found that the spindle was real loose falling off the car. I think that's what was plaguing us for a few weeks. We actually rolled the dice and threw four different springs in this just to try a random setup, because we've been going so bad. We just tried a random setup, and it stuck.
A lot of people behind you to get you to the championship table.
Yeah, everyone in my crew I just listed off, and then, you know, my family shows up. My aunt's here, my grandmother's here, my mom's here, my girlfriend, her whole family. Sponsor-wise, we got Cape Cod Aggregates, Brian Hill Farms, and Petty Auto Salvage. Everyone comes together, and we're a big, great family, and the whole group, really, we have a really good crew.
How does it feel to be the 2024 champion?
Feels awesome. I never thought it was going to happen coming here today. We've been struggling so bad and we struggled to practice today. I said, there's no way. We'll just go out there and do what we can. But happy to be here.
Congratulations, champ. How about a round of applause? Our 2024 Helger South Coast Power Equipment Sportsman Division champion, Adam Petty.